Thank you. got it all, folks. Skies with planets and brains with patterns. There's always more to everything we see. So look up, look down, it's all the same. Until you start to breathe with the rhythm of magic.
Then you will be terminated. operation of the Klim Klam?
You are necessary to the degree that you are cooperative.
I see.
Remember, your role within the Fold is a direct reflection of the integrity you bring to your position. These idle tropisms into the Foldless Realms relegate you to the category of non-entity.
If it is a choice I make to not exist, then why terminate people who make this choice?
To deter people from making that choice.
Do you really believe many people would make such a seemingly unattractive decision?
Of course not!
So then, the killings are gratuitous?
The killings are for example, that's all. They're not for you to be questioning. Now then, what did you mean by freedom through tiny spaces?
Well, the author, Frady K. Bruner, posited a theory of biochemical enhancement whereby the individual engages themselves in a system of binary mentalic feedback through the insistence of introspectional focusing.
That's an awful lot of words to explain tiny spaces.
He uses fewer words. I still do not grasp it completely. I was found before I...
You were not found. You returned of your own volition. You cannot remember due to the shock of re-entry.
That's a lie. I remember the offs breaking into our flat and dragging us away.
Seizures accompanied by hallucinations are often reported by those who have re-entered unprepared.
Look, this is ridiculous. I know who you are.
Of course you do. I introduced myself when you were brought in.
Brought in? By who?
What's wrong with you? Don't you remember?
Do you remember?
I just told you.
I'm not a Zack.
Really? Then what are you?
I am a free being.
And what does that make me?
A monkey on LSD.
What?
A specially trained simian who has been programmed to believe yourself an official of the Fold form system.
So, all of a sudden, monkeys can talk?
Who said we're talking?
Enough! What Fold are you from?
You've already got that information.
Please, just answer the question!
The Fold form system was brought down by the Free Being Revolution 5 years ago. You are a leftover agent of the system's Zack maintenance unit. You were obviously an interrogator, brought in by...
Just answer the question!
Brought in by system police to question and determine the status of captured renegade Zacks, terminal or reharmonized. I am going to attempt...
You will be terminated!
I am going to attempt deprogramming. You must try to acknowledge a deeper sensation than the immediate ones you're receiving. We cannot keep falling into...
I'm afraid we're going to have to call in the offs here!
Look, if we keep getting caught in this replay loop of yours, your case will be terminated. As will you.
Well, who's going to terminate who?
Tune in next week for the next exciting episode.
Coming up next, how two birds flew into a barn and fell into a swan. A play in 27 parts by the right Hlarnar.
Ah! Thank you. Rudolph the Red Reindeer. If Roscoe's rabbits raised a racket, why did Ruth's reindeer run the rabbits ragged? Roscoe really raised rabbits while Ruth roped the Red Reindeer. If Roscoe's rabbits raised a racket, why did Ruth's reindeer run the rabbits ragged?
Roscoe really raised rabbits while Ruth roped the Red Reindeer. If Roscoe's rabbits raised a racket, why did Ruth's reindeer run the rabbits ragged? Roscoe really raised rabbits while Ruth roped the Red Reindeer.
If Roscoe's rabbits raised a racket, why did Ruth roped the
Thank you. The tree has beautiful fruit. Eat some.
Oh no! God said if we did, we would die.